Wow.
Be a little intimidating.
A little close.
Yeah, to drive.
Not water actively flowing over it, but it's that white beigey color when it's first being deposited.
And that pretty blue color that the pool is, that's the natural color of water. Water of color. Impacted a thermal feature, and we file these away in our brains and go, okay, maybe that's not something we want to do in the future.
They also thing in the plumbing system here, and it turned it into what we call it a perpetual spouter.
So now it's always an eruption with some rare exceptions. Sometimes a fountain will steal some of its water while it's out around the park, but this is probably one of the best in terms of
that's
size.
That's so interesting, but I can so understand the fact. Yeah.